a look now at page 10 of the paper. Travellers stranded as public transport firms hike their fares. So that's a story on page 10. As the month begins, many expecting to go back to work and back to school, but public transport seems to have hiked its fares, leaving many travellers stranded in their rural areas. That is a story you can take a look at on page 10 of the paper. And still on page 10, there is a story here of